My name is Virginia Smith, and I'm an assistant professor in the machine learning department at Carnegie Mellon University. The goal of my research is to enable machine learning under real-world constraints. One example of this broad area is the application of federated learning. Some examples of federated learning include learning the activities of mobile phone users, predicting health events like heart attack risk from wearable devices, or predicting pedestrian behavior in a fleet of autonomous vehicles.
Federated learning allows you to train statistical models in a massive network of remote devices. And all the user data are kept local, so the user privacy is protected and the network bandwidth is saved.
Carnegie Mellon is a really fantastic place to be because there are so many students and faculty who have diverse expertise. It's a great place to work on really cutting-edge problems.
We can actually train models using half the bandwidth while still retaining the same accuracy, which means that we can actually train models at really large scale.
Scalable and robust machine learning is happening here.